Talitha Cole's chief deputy in Fairfield Township, Cheryl Watkins, was fired on Friday. Interim trustee Perry Schneer fired Watkins. Fairfield Township was waiting to hear from legal counsel to substantiate his status as interim trustee. Schneer told us today he's still waiting for confirmation on that.